The opposition Sikkim Democratic Front started its 50-day-long Sikkim Bachao Abhiyan from Rangoli in Pakyong District on 28 November. Launching the campaign, SDF President Pawan Kumar Chamlind, a five-time Chief Minister of Sikkim, said that Sikkim is unsafe under the rule of Sikkim Krantikari Morcha-led government and there are violations of Article 371F. He alleged the SKM government have failed in every aspect and could not deliver the promises to the people they have met during the election. Chamlind called upon the people to keep aside all their differences and past issues and joined with SDF to save the state. The SDF president informed the 50-day Save Sikkim campaign could be seen as the start of the party's election campaign since the assembly polls were only 15 to 16 months away. The goal of the campaign would be to protect Article 371F of the Constitution, which provides special status to Sikkim that is allegedly been trampled by the ruling SKM government. He claimed that during his 25-year-old rule, his government had managed to fully protect Article 371F and keep Sikkim safe. No anti-Sikkim and anti-Sikkimist deeds occurred. Not a single clause of Article 371F was violated, he asserted. Further, Chamlind maintained that in the next 50 days, he would undertake a padayatra across Sikkim and highlight the poor performance of the ruling party on all fronts. It may be mentioned here that the SDF had lost the last election to the SKM in 2019 by a thin margin of seats. The SDF managed to win 15 seats, while SKM won 17 out of the 32 assembly constituencies of in Sikkim. The next state elections are due in a year and a half time.